I'm Hanna. I work with Seco Tools R&D in Fagersta in Sweden. Today I'm here in Norrköping to take a look at the facilities and how we make some of our drills. Did you know that Seco developed the first insert drill with a square indexable insert? Right here in Norrköping. That was back in the 90s, and surely your challenges have evolved since then, but so have our drills. Today I'm going to show you a little bit about how we make the drills, how we can use them, and what the benefits are. Come on, let's go.
We're actually a product center here in Norrköping, and we are responsible for all the drills in Seco. We're approximately 110 people, so it's manufacturing, R&D, and product management. The Perfomax team is really highly committed and take full responsibility of the entire manufacturing process. We are using the latest technology in machinery and equipment and high level of automation as much as possible.
Hi!
Hello!
Good to see you!
Good to see you too!
So this is where we start the production of the Perfomax drills?
Yes! In this Perfomax place we do the turning for the Perfomax blanks.
And what tools do you use to do the turning?
We use our MDT system for the turning, and then we use the Seco mill for doing the flat on the shank.
And why do we use the long bars instead of short blanks?
It's to do everything in one setup to minimize the run out of the finished tool. The next operation after this is the gunwheel, where we make the coolant holes. First operation in this 5-axis machine is to make the flats. And after that we connect the coolant holes by using a FRÄNGSMYR solid carbide drum. Next operation is probing. Then we open up the front flutes by using a turbo cutter. Next step is to make the pockets where we use solid end mills.
What kind of holding do you use for the solid carbide tools?
We use shrink fit holders to minimize the run out and to improve the quality. The next final step is to make the flutes where we use the mini master, or for the bigger drills use a K2 mill.
Okay, so how do you control the quality of the product? Is there a specific measuring or quality department that does that?
No, the operators make all the measuring themselves using the latest measuring technology.
To the drills after the 5-axis machining?
The next operation is through hardening, and then we coat the drills with the low friction coating. Finally the drill comes to this cell where we do OD grinding on the shank and laser marking.
So you laser mark them with the designation of the product?
Yes, and we also mark information about the inserts to use, spare parts and the traceability code.
But the inserts, they're made in Fagersta.
Yes.
That's another story. So is this the last thing that happens to the drills here in Norrköping?
After this operation, they go for packaging and shipping.
And they go out to our customers?
Yes.
Okay, I guess that's it for the production of the Perfomax drills. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Now, let's go check out the features of the Perfomax drills with Anders.
Hey!
Hey, can you tell me a little bit about the newest improvements of the Perfomax drill?
Yes, the design itself is mainly focused on securing the chip evacuation, which is the main factor in all drilling. Therefore, we have specially designed chip flutes for the periphery and for the center.
I also noticed that you have different inserts.
Yes, same reason, because as you know, in the center, the cutting speed is zero. So you only have like pushing forces. So there we use the toughest grade that we have within the range. And as for the periphery, you have multiple choices by different Duratomic grades, the DP2000 and the DP3000.
These changes in the design, do they also affect the stability of the drill?
Yes, that's a part of the chip flute design, that we have a straighter helix, which gives us the stability and the lower noise level during machining with the drill. So all in all together, the Duratomic inserts and the Perfomax drill body will give you a flexible, problem-free manufacturing.
Just when you thought the Perfomax drill couldn't get any better?
It did.
Seen how the Perfomax drills are produced, you've seen how they are used, and you've heard about their benefits. If you want even more information, you can refer to the catalog, or you can contact your local Seco Tools representative, or you can go onto our website, secotools.com. That's all for today. See you next time.